Congratulations Rani Mukerji and Aditya Chopra. After a year and a half of their happy marriage, the couple has become proud parents of a beautiful baby girl. Rani was admitted at the BG Candy Hospital last night, as was scheduled, and delivered the baby this morning. Reportedly, they have named her Adira, taking initials of Rani and Aditya. Veteran actor Rishi Kapoor was the first to confirm the news on Twitter as he congratulated the duo, saying, "Rani and Aditya Chopra becomes proud parents to be a baby girl named Adira. Congratulations." Uday Chopra then followed and took to Twitter to make the happy announcement about this news. Well, that indeed is great news. The couple then issued an official statement where Rani thanked her fans and friends for their wishes and also claimed that her daughter is her biggest gift ever. "I would like to thank all my well-wishers and fans. Today life has given us God's greatest gift with Adira. We thanks fans, our friends and well-wishers for their unconditional support and blessings. With joy we begin this new chapter in our lives." To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.